I just won the World Wrestling Federation Championship back, and now my life is turning into hell. Mick Foley comes back as the commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation? What is that? You know how much I hate Mick Foley? You know he's going to try to make my life a living hell as commissioner? Do you know that?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Right. RVD accepts to be in a triple threat match? What? Why? What? He got no... Look at me. He got no business sticking his nose in my business. You see what I'm saying?
I see exactly what you're saying, but hear me out. This is an opportunity. Look at it this way. Look at it as an opportunity for the Alliance. Al, hey, don't you understand this? We just increased our odds of winning that matchup by a third. Stone Cold Steve Austin. God, Steve, if you win, of course you retain the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Right. And if RVD wins, then...
Come on.
Yeah, precisely. RVD becomes WWF...